Guy Felton, followed by Connie McMullen.
Good morning. Guy Felton, volunteer ombudsman for the people of Nevada. You commissioners are reminded that you are hired help. You do not own government. We sovereign people do. Public powers are delegated to you, contingent upon you conducting yourselves in keeping with your oath of office. To violate the Constitution of the United States is to violate your oath and to forfeit your delegated powers. Violating your oath is felony perjury. You have a standard statement on your printed meeting agendas, which is a direct assault on the First Amendment to the Constitution and a direct assault on the Supreme Court's ruling in Times v. Sullivan, 1964. Your un-American statement violates the hard fact that we, the people, have absolute immunity when criticizing government and public officials. Your statement would have the world believe that you people, via your chair, are somehow empowered to ignore the supreme law of the land and Supreme Court decisions. You are not. If our county sheriff, Mike Haley, was competent and fully committed to living up to his oath of office, he would publicly object to your anti-free speech statement and prosecute each of you for violating your oath of office and for felony perjury. The oath of office is most definitely not a mere ceremonial formality. It is a solemn promise to perform. I invite Mr. Haley to come to this podium and explain why he knowingly permits you people to deny uninhibited, robust, real thing free speech when your constituents address you in this chamber. I further challenge Mr. Haley to state at this podium that Chairman Humke did not violate my right to free expression in 2009 when he, Haley, ignored Humke throwing me out of a meeting for having brought with me a large sign of protest that displayed protected speech. If Haley were not committed to insulating political cronies from accountability for committing serious crimes, we might well have real thing government under law in Washoe County. Under Haley, we do not. I invite Mr. Haley to resign from the high office that he insults. My remarks will be soon online at guyfelton.com.
Connie McMullen.